Hello, this is Saran Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask, episode 13. On today's episode, Link will be speaking with this man. Come on, Link, talk to him.
They said I was much too loud when I practiced in my room. I got mad. Now I'm sad. I'll just think about the past to keep my mind off of the bad. Ah, yes, I'll do that. Dear guest, long ago, I was in an animal trove, with dogs and donkeys and such. Why could a man join? That's because man is an animal too, my boy. They were all great. But there was one thing I didn't like about it.
Why was the dog the leader? Was it that something was wrong with me, sir?
That dog was an amazing leader. He always had a stellar trove no matter what animals he had to work with. That's why I stole it. The dog's mask. I stole it. I wanted it because it was the leader's mask. But I no longer need it. I give it to my guest.
Really? Oh, thanks. Yeah.
You got the Brandon mask. This mask belonged to the leader of the animal troop. Try parading it around tiny young animals.
Haha, cool.
The leader was a good instructor. His members matured quickly and they became adults in an instant.
Guru, a traveling musician, was added to your notebook. You listened to his confession of guilt. This was added to your notebook.
Haha, okay. Haha, a frog. Will it work? Let's try it out. Come on, then. Yeah! Oh, this is fantastic! Alright, Link, march away. And now what Link is going to do is going to go to the bank. Come on then, Link. Yeah! And deposit some rubies. Hey, Bomber's Gang squad member.
Hi!
Hey there.
What's this? You need something?
Yeah, we're going to deposit some rupees, eh?
Excuse me, but let me take a look at you. Ah, yes, Link. If I remembered, you're the little guy who deposited 125 rupees. Oh, you're gonna make a deposit? Alright, so. How much? 0 rupees? Set the amount with the joystick and press A to the side.
Yeah, sure. We already knew that, my friend.
Really? Are you really depositing 99 rupees?
Wow. Seriously, that's a lot. A lot!
Alright, little guy. Now I've got a total of 224 rupees from you.
What's this? Yeah, we deposited 200 rupees already.
You've already said that 200 rupees. Well, little guy, here's your special gift. Take it.
Alright, what is that?
You got an adult wallet! This is for adults! So hold a lot of rupees! Now you can carry up to 200 of them!
Ha, cool!
See? Doesn't it hold more than your old one? Fill it up and bring it all into deposit.
Okay, cool. Come on, Link. Oh, cool. Who are these people? Hello, ladies. Speak with one of them.
Bother us!
You can't bother us!
The Rosa sisters, twin dancers, were added to your notebook.
Wait, what about this woman right here?
Others!
Okay. I wonder what they're doing. Dancing? Okay. Let's see what else we can do now. North Clock Town. Alright, let's go in, yeah! Let's go collect some more rupees now.
Yes.
Oh yeah, hey, Link, you have to take out your mask before you can use your sword. That was funny. Oh no, God. Fantastic. 5 rupees. Hey, wait a minute. Who's that? Huh? What is he doing? Looks awfully suspicious. Hey, what are you doing here? Speak to him, Link.
I'm not doing anything suspicious. Really? Now move along. Move along, please.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm not doing anything. Just move along now.
Fine, whatever. Okay. Let's move on now. Yeah. We have to... Oh, that 35-year-old man is not here. We have to wait till morning. Okay, let's move on now. To collect more rupees. Yeah. That 35-year-old man who thinks he's a fairy is not there. We need to buy one of his maps. Another one. Come on, then. Yeah. Fantastic, Link. Yeah. Wow. Hey, seriously, what are you doing there?
Just move along, little child. Move along.
Oh, that is strange.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about it, Tao. Alright, then. And that does it for episode 13 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. Ha ha! Yeah! Stay tuned for episode 14. Yeah! Ha ha! This has been Saron Reinhardt, signing out.